The President of Czechoslovakia visits his troops, stationed somewhere in England, to present new colours to the 1st Artillery Detachment. It is indeed a proud moment for these men when they receive the standard from the hands of their inspiring leader, Dr Benes. In this corner of England, our valiant little ally awaits the hour to avenge the rape of her homeland.